It's no doubt that the Flat Earth movement has been used as a psychological operation with the purpose of division. However, that does not discount the fact that it is based on truth.
Over 100 years ago, the Hawaiian Gazette published a story about a map that was made in the 10th century.
This newly discovered map is drawn on the principles of the Mercator projection, echoes the current accepted Flat Earth model, as well as the UN flag. However, there is one significant difference, and that is that our dome is surrounded by dozens of islands.
Reputed to be drawn by Chinese priests, the manuscript was hidden away from authorities for centuries. However, a letter found claims that the map was actually drawn by Buddhist priests much earlier in time.
The article goes on to read, "The map was found by my brother in a Japanese temple in the mountains of Japan," said Dr. Kabayashi. "It has been hidden from the Japanese government in modern times, just as it was in ancient times. For in olden days, such a map would have been destroyed by the authorities."
This begs the question, why would the authorities be so concerned about a map that they would destroy it?
So what is the truth about where we live? Do we live on a globe, flying through space? Do we live inside of a dome? Are we living on an endless plane? Or are there dozens of civilizations watching and waiting for us to remember who we are and where we come from?